That's a reference! That's a reference! Oh, I know what that's... That is a reference, because yeah, that's a reference. Alright. Yeah. Oh, is this supposed to be a reference off of that famous subway station? You guys seen the thing? I wonder what life was like back then. When I was a fairy, Mom used to tell me all kinds of stories about the fairy. I was always feeling a bustling crowd, but only passing by today. The music kind of sets the tone. And the pedals themselves, of course, a great influence. I'll say, Pip, when will you be posting it? I thought, yeah, you gotta follow me. This is. The music just makes it feel so. Good. Grand.
Yeah!
Photo wood. I have no idea what that's referencing. Oh, I'm gonna go ahead and pick that up. You got anything? No. You got anything? You can get to see me sometimes when I do something different. Stop by and text me later. I got an idea. Anything else anywhere? Yeah, you need something to do with, that's just bits. I'm not too concerned about bits. Out the source in town. I'm a big dance fan. I don't have that, do I? No, I don't have that. Damn. I don't have that thing yet. But, Right. That's, are we gonna see, Queen Haven? I wanna know! Are we gonna get a reference? Are we gonna get a reference to FIM? Alright, so that's you. Okay. It'll be too hard to get those. That just makes it so that I can actually be able to bust it. Almost as if it's like some sort of obstacle course. You got something to say?
Sorry. I can't.
Sheesh. I haven't seen the palace this messy since we were fillies.
Like that time we threw that huge birthday bash for Cloud Puff? All those pies. Ah, classic. Anyway, we should probably help move all this stuff.
Nice. Now we can get to the throne room.
All right. Ah, it gotta be hits. This. There we go.
Finish.
And oh, that, somehow does not help me. Suppose I'm gonna have to figure out a way to, why it said that will make it that I can get over there. Good, shortcut. Go ahead and zip. And. Alright.
It's hopeless. I just can't. Hey! Princess Petals? It's an honor. I've been trying to restore the royal art.
Sounds like you need a break.
Oh, I just have to, it doesn't seem all that hard. I just have to, go to a few areas and, fix them. That's all.
Princess Zephyrina! Thank you!
Zephyrina. Wondering why exactly she has these sort of
Princess Zephyrina! Thank you!
How it is that she has these sort of powers.
Finish! Which probably means I should go get ready for the
thank you so.
Alright. Getting to the top of the palace, improving the fatality made for it on the left. Yep, if this is what I think it is, it shouldn't be that hard. This is basically just what I've done in the end of the. And it's all, yep, it's the exact same thing. Hey, not now. Hmm. And there you go. Everything. Yeah, I'm right near the end. I think I'm near the end of main story. I think I still have post game to do. I think. At least I think I do. Be back once they're taking care of him again.
Intruders!
Wait, no! We're not intruders! Well, technically, yeah, we're kind of intruders, but it's not like that. We've come to...
Guards! Guards! Who dares enter my palace uninvited? Identify yourselves. Your queen commands it.
Mom, it's us! We need to talk to you, like, absolutely right now!
Something's happening with the magic, Mom. Not just at the palace, but all over Zephyr Heights.
Zip! Pip! Oh, thank goodness you're all right. Don't just stand there. Come here, girls.
Your Majesty, no luck finding them yet, but we believe whoever is causing the magic anomalies is still here inside the palace. Your orders, ma'am.
By Equestria, when will this nightmare end? Whoever is disrupting the magic is still close by. Don't worry, my darlings. I know what to do. Guards! Continue to keep the palace under lock and key. No pony leaves until this monster has been brought to justice. In the meantime, escort my daughters and their friends to the girls' rooms where they'll be safe and out of sight.
Yes.
Here? Impossible!
Well, then Sparky has a twin brother. Hey, Sparky's twin brother!
No, Hitch. Izzy's right. It's Sparky.
And there's Misty.
But what's she doing?
Youch! Misty, are you okay? Friend, you got my letter.
You okay?
Oh, don't worry about me. The important thing is that you came.
What's Sparky doing here? That baby is a mayhem magnet.
I don't know how exactly, but he's doing something weird to the magic around here. I tried to catch him, but he's way too fast.
Sparky, you get down here this instant, little dragon.
Yeah. I don't think he's listening. He's a rebellious soul.
Oh no! Here we go again!
He didn't look so good. Maybe he's sick.
Let's find out. Give me a minute. I know where he is. Follow me.
Don't have to tell me twice. Zip out.
Misty, wait up!
Yay! Nya!
Uh-oh, the hoof prints.
Of course. Everything.
How are we?
Chill, sis.
With long curly hair, she went that way.
Pony. Yeah, I saw her over there.
There was a young pony here, but she ran off over there.
My back was turned, so I didn't see anything. But I heard some pony galloping in that direction.
I think she headed that way. If you go quick, you can probably catch her.
Hoof prints!
Stuck back there for what feels like moons and moons.
Misty, what happened?
Where's Sparky? Is he here?
I found him and tried to grab him. Next thing I know, the shells were flying all over the place and I was trapped.
So Sparky's still in the library?
No, I'm sorry, guys. He disappeared right in front of my snout.
That's okay. Misty, why don't you try that trick from before and see if you can sense him?
Right. I'll try.
Oh, maybe he's transformed himself into a library book. The ultimate disguise.
I don't think so, Biz. Come on, we better keep searching.
Thank you.
someone did pass by here, actually. That way.
Of course I've seen her. She messed up my floor and headed over there. Yes, I saw her. She was galloping that way.
Hoof prints!
Misty, there you are.
You found Sparky.
Hello, friends. Yes, I've been keeping an eye on him all this time. Although I don't know how long he will hold still.
Oh, no. Here we go again.
Thank goodness. Misty, what happened? We saw you suddenly disappear.
I think it was Sparky's power. He's also very scared about everything that's happening.
So it was Sparky who teleported you? Can he do that?
Well, it looks like it. I imagine he saw you following him and wanted you to help. Everything's fine, Sparky. We can go home now. Sparky? Sparky?
Oh no! He's disappeared again!
I don't think he's gone too far. No magical anomaly has appeared.
Sparky!
Sparky! Where are you, little buddy?
There he is!
Oh!
Sparky! Can anyone see him? Sparky! Get down from there! You'll hurt yourself!
Take it easy, Hitch. I'll get him. Or... maybe not.
I think he's too far out of my reach this time.
There's nothing we can do here, so we should update the queen. Let's go.
Guys, we have to help the guards. I think they've been affected by the magic. This guard looks... I can feel it.
I just realized my mic was off.
Guys, this guard looks so... I can feel it.
Yay!
Yay!
Get out of here, but
any other guards around here?
No. Got some glasses.
Okay. You were out of it.
Yeah, I don't know what happened. I just remember walking up to that object back there and then...
Well, nothing for Maritime Bay, I guess. In Maritime Bay. Why am I in Maritime Bay? Can't talk to you.
In my store window.
Ooh, nice touch. I think I can find one of those.
You want this flower? I'll trade you for a rainbow t-shirt.
You want this t-shirt, you're gonna have to win it. Compete against me, and it's yours.
Alright, well, what's the challenge? This? Come on, this is easy. Him saying that unfairly miserably.
Thank you. awesome. Here, take the t-shirt. It's not really my color anyway.
The t-shirt! You got it! I'm gonna look so cool in this. Take the flower. You earned it.
That's not what I chose. Okay, yeah.
It's so perfect. I.
Okay, I don't know what else I'll do here, but. That does not look too far away. Although I didn't get a quick look at that, I wonder if that was actually something that was egg or something. Then. And I guess we're going back to Zephyr Heights. Looks like Clean Haven is no relation to anything. Like,
there's nothing we can do here, so we should update the Queen.
Got the magic acting weird.
Excellent work, girls. But now it seems we have a dragon problem, too.
No, Mom, it's Sparky.
Yeah, he has some kind of magic cold, and every time he sneezes, he's creating magic anomalies.
We've been chasing him all day.
Poor baby dragon. I do hope he feels better soon. We must locate him at once.
Word just in. A dragon has been spotted at the Zephyr Heights Theater.
The theater?
Oh no! Tonight's gala!
All of Equestria has gathered there. If Sparky causes a magical mishap, I dread to think.
Don't worry, Your Majesty. We'll go help Sparky. Come on, guys. We've got a gala to save.
Yeah!
Open the palace doors! And good luck, young ponies. The fate of Zephyr Heights lies with you.
Okay, I guess we go to the theater next. A lot of it is going to open up after I've done the, Oh, and I'm going immediately to this. Oh, it's a white. Alright, that should be everything there. And.
This goes here. That goes there.
That is actually kind of cool. I'm not gonna lie when I say anybody who talks like that, just don't. That is actually legitimately annoying. There's another mask anomaly, apparently. Oh.
Apologies, but I can't.
It's all good.
You know. I is it?
In time, I'll take care of this magic anomaly.
You guys see this color? So cool!
Congratulations, Miss Moonbow. Marvelous work. You can cross safely now.
Oh, secret passageway. Nice. That's something nice that I can look into. See if there was just a secret passageway to the castle. See what sort of secrets I can find. Oh, shit. This again.
Sorry, you can't get...
You know...
You should go talk to the night watchman.
Come on, Zip.
Hey, you're the night princess Zephyrina.
One fancy key.
We got the key.
As you command, Prince, let's get to the theater.
If they're finding minutes to find their way out of the path, I will level Knight of Droid Find and it's less than a half of the big gala. Again, another one of these. Yeah, you can hear him, but he's barking in the background again. I don't know what it is. That costumes just wants to bark for no particular reason. I literally don't understand. It's almost as if he does not want me to even try. I want to try various things, but I'm venting, but still. That's perfect. Alright, let's see. What's the big boss stage thing that I have to do? Is there anything over here? other than some pets.
Princess, wait! You won't-
I go unlock it for you, but we're not supposed to leave our post until the next guard shift arrives. It's weird. Three other guards were supposed to meet us here over an hour ago, but they never showed up.
A mystery, huh?
Detective's log.
I didn't study it. But I'm certain enough I can figure it out. Really quick.
You were right, Zip. It looks.
What am I doing here?
You found them all.
Thanks for the help.
And now I still think somehow. And let's go ahead and, for some reason, the magical anomaly herself. Like, look! Somehow! Oh, that's evil. I can hardly see him. Probably because I got the brightness probably up high on my TV. Oh, by the way, if you're looking to buy, I don't know why I'm advertising, but in case you're wondering, it's been about my third TV I have. That's right. In case you're wondering, I kind of maybe smacked one too hard. I don't even know. Oh, he seems to have calmed down. Good. Let's see, is that thing...
I was working and all of a sudden...
The day we're having?
What am I supposed to do?
We got it.
An oddly specific ability. You can turn anything into food. Reminds me of that SCP. Actually. If you're wondering what SCP I'm talking about, I'm talking about like, it's like a knife. Where effectively it can turn. Any sort of, like anything, and I don't mean anything, into cake. Alright, think about it, that's actually a very dangerous SCP to actually have! No wonder it's contained! Imagine! Just imagine! That someone could use that, and then they just... Wonders of having a dog, ladies and gentlemen. The wonders of having a dog. Absolute nightmare. I'm not gonna lie, like legitimately, I take him out, I give him his food and water, and he just barks. Like, legitimately, like he's doing right now, you can't hear it. Hear it, but he's actually barking like in the background.
My tools!
Catch you later!
Oh no, oh no, oh!
Need some help?
Princess Pip! Just the pony I was looking for!
It's okay.
Uh-oh! Looks like the anomaly's got to-
Better be quick! Better be quick. The concert's about to start.
I can't take the photo yet. Look at all those
It's okay.
Oh, There we go, got what we needed. Now let's head on back.
Princess Pip, thank you.
I live to serve.
Ah, good. And I'm going to assume that after this is pretty well mostly post game. And I'm going to
Ooh, I can fix.
What? Let's go.
Oh, it's okay. You just got zapped.
What?
Normal stuff.
I didn't know that. Really? Somehow, I suppose. I mean, there's magic out there that can cause the person to be stupid.